4.5 years ago, hundreds of ultra-Orthodox Jews disrupted a Messianic Jewish service, throwing chairs and assaulting some of the members. Some of it was caught on camera. Pastor Howard Bass and his congregation took Be'er Sheva's chief rabbi, Yehuda Deri, and Yad Lachim, an anti-missionary organization, to court for what they believe was their part in the melee. But Judge Ido Ruzin ruled they were innocent of any wrongdoing and is making Bass pay court costs and a percentage of his claim, totaling more than $40,000. Bass called the court's decision a complete miscarriage of justice. Earlier, Bass told CBN News the case is not anti-Israel.
So we're not against Israel, we're not against Jewish people. We are just simply trying to uphold the truth of the gospel, on the one hand, but also to uphold the legitimate rights we have under the existing laws of this state that we can worship as believers in Yeshua, here in Be'er Sheva, and here in Israel, without fearing that they're going to come in and just attack us because we're going about our legitimate way of worship.
Bass and his congregation have until July 9th to decide if they will appeal the decision. Chris Mitchell, CBN News, Jerusalem.